So, as you could tell, we've made it to 10 vlogs. I don't know how I got to 10 vlogs ready. I got to 10 vlogs ready, and it's amazing because okay, guess what? This 10th vlogs landed on October. I'm excited about that because it's Halloween, and you know it's the spooky day. But at the same time, it's my freaking 10th vlog. Like, oh my, it's my 10th vlog. I'm excited about that too. Like, I'm like, yo, it's my 10th vlog. That means I've been recording for like eight weeks now, I think. With that being said, hit that like button, also hit that subscribe button. You know, matter of fact, beat it up like this. Look, you better subscribe. Well, matter of fact, but yeah, just please hit that subscribe button. Like y'all won't regret it in the future. Hit that subscribe button. Also like this video too. Give it up to 10 likes as well, because you know, 10th vlog, 10 likes. Let's get right into the vlog and be right back. Cheap Michael Myers freaking mask. It's like the worst thing ever. I look like a cheap Michael Myers mask. Okay, that's what scared my dog.
Yo, he doesn't know. He doesn't recognize me. He doesn't recognize me. Oh my. It's gonna be gone already. Well, that was boring. Okay, so I may have messed up. It's soap and water, not just water. So I'll be right back.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while.
I mean, oh my god, it's this permanent? It better not be no permanent stuff.
I swear.
Okay, y'all, we're good. It's coming off. See, look. Wow, it's coming off. Okay, we're good. Oh my god, it couldn't come off. I need freaking towels, bro. I swear I can't do this. Like, I need towels with this.
Bro, I look freaking
scarier than the freaking Grudge, bro. Look at this. Oh my god. I think the time has come that I look like a freaking crazy person, and I need to go ask my mom for help.
Yeah, I look like a crazy person. And thank you, by the way, for helping me hold the camera, mom.
My nose cracks. Bro, this is not a good Halloween. I mean, it's good, but it burns. So, while my face is burning, how's y'all day? Pretty good? Okay, I mean, I'm pretty sure y'all's Halloween was better than mine, because, I mean, mine was fun. You were asking, but yeah, this is low key a pain. This took me like an hour of my day.
It took you
to get it off. It took my mom, I don't know how much of her day, but thank you for helping me out for my whole life and being there.
Oh my god!
And thank you for knowing me for like 14 to 15 years of my life so far.
Am I like what? What am I?
Hurry, restore my face frame.
Oh hey. You're probably wondering how or what type of physically pain I'm feeling right here. Because if you can't tell by now, my eyes are burning, my nostril hairs are cinching up or being cinched by, I don't know, but it's hurting. My nose is hurting a little bit because of, I don't know what's making it hurt. But all I know is that my eyes for sure are irritated from the paint, because the paint and soap, and especially the soap, got into my eye. So, yeah, that's the predicament I'm in right now. But on to the video. This is pretty nice. Yeah, bro, my face, my eyes burn. I can't hold them open that long because the freaking light is fucking. Anyways, yeah, I'll be right back. Mom's gonna get a baby wipe, so I'll be right back.
Oh my god, daylight savings time.